Cellcom has won the IDF and Defense Ministry cellular tender for the next 3 years, beating both Orange and Pelephone. Cellcom signed a deal this week with a 7-year extension option. The deal is estimated at tens of thousands of subscribers. The bid is expected to dramatically reduce the cost of mobile phone costs for IDF soldiers and officers, saving the state tens of millions a year. The communications package offered by Cellcom is the least expensive in Israel's cellular market.